Hey folks, this is WolfHub31. We're playing a different sort of game today. Today I'm going to be starting my journey playing Gris, G-R-I-S. This is a game on Steam. It came out a few years ago. I am playing it with a Microsoft Xbox 360 controller. And I don't know too much about this game besides that it's pretty well regarded. I think it's an example of gaming as an art style or art form, which is something that I really enjoy. In fact, I'll probably do a playthrough of Far Sails, and there's a Lone Sails in Far Sails. Anyway, other games that I consider excellent examples of video games, you know, being elevated to the level of art. But other than that, I don't know much about this game. I know it can be quite emotional, or I've heard it can be quite emotional. I've literally never even opened it. I just opened it to check if there were settings. I don't think you can change any of the settings. So we're just gonna hop in and see what happens. And if this isn't your vibe, like, if you don't like, games like this, you know, it's a side-scrolling platformer from what little I know about it, or you don't like, you know, games as art, that's cool. Like, I play Valheim, I dabble in a few other things. I don't post a whole lot, but, you know, there's other stuff to check out if you feel like it. But otherwise, I'll catch you next time. Alrighty. So, let's begin. Okay, I think we have control now. So I'm just trying out the controls. A makes me drop down like that. I feel like usually that would make me jump. B also does the same. She looks distressed or depressed, sad, very muted. I feel like we're in snow. Yeah, this is reminding me of loan sales. I think it's far loan sales. Oh, okay. She's a bit more spirited. Those things move. Interesting. They can't seem to hurt me, and I can't seem to interact with them. I have a little friend. Reminds me of like Greek or Roman architecture. Multiple friends. Not sure what that does for me, but. Oh. Ah, okay. I need more friends. How to get up there? That was a checkpoint I just hit. Well, I succeeded in doing a loop, but I still need Okay, I'm able to make her like, is she meditating? Deep breath. I don't know what that does for me though. Okay. Whoa. It's a big bird thing. Am I supposed to? No, probably not. It's not risky, I suppose. Is that solid? Can I? Okay, now we have all three. Thank you, friends. Palms. Oh, are we adding color? We're adding color back to our world. Oh, that's neat. The colors probably represent emotions, but I don't want to just jump to the obvious of red equals anger. Try button mashing a little bit to see if I can change things. Okay, so like red objects in the world. Okay, we need to collect many new friends. So now we start getting to the puzzle piece of the puzzle platformer. Thank you. Well then, talk about watch that first step. Not talking much because I'm just taking in the game style, the art style. Go too far? Apparently not. Not really sure what I just did there. Very steampunky, sort of futuristic, austere. I think if you're watching this, we're sort of just experiencing the game together here. We're creatures that move again. Ooh. Okay, there's a gameplay element. How far back you can be blown. No! Just barely folding. There we are. I have a friend again. There we go, the beginning of the journey. There's a high path and a low path here. Ah. I feel like I don't have to worry actually too much about like figuring things out because I feel that the game is sort of it's very guided, like it's sort of loose but it's very guided. Just you probably can't go where the developers didn't want you to go in certain time periods. Oh, come on, we can go inside. There we go. These marks are, I think, those marks are, I think, testaments to perfect play, perfect game through, because I can't get them. I would have had to fall through from height. Oh well. I want to see if I can get it. It wasn't that far back here, was it? No, I think I can still jump it. Yes, I can. Just keep going, I guess. Whoa. Whoa, just gotta chill. Do they want to play the Mirror Link? Like the Mirror Link boss fight in Zelda Ocarina of Time? That's the vibe I'm feeling from this right now. More friends. Oh no, I don't. Not initially, at least. I'm very talented at this, I promise you that. Gathered this one. Of course. well. Here we go. Unexpected. I wonder where we are. Back to that room a few times. We have to get there, but how? Maybe we don't have the skill yet? No, that doesn't seem to be the solution. I think it'd be that balloon, but is there another way to go? Oh, of course. I don't suppose I have to race up there in time, do I? Oh no, I feel like. No, I guess not. Oh, of course. I'll just make myself heavy. There we are. Easy peasy. Thank you. Oh, still not up. Suppose I should have guessed that. There's another path to follow. Understand, I think. I feel a bit bad for doing that. Oh! Is it gonna have it? It is. Thank you. I hope you like your new house. We'll leave that one alone. This surely. This game is so sort of quiet and serene, but it's beautiful despite its sparseness. I feel like the character is processing something. This reminds me a little bit as well of Shadow of the Colossus. You know, there's very, very, very little explicitly said, you know. So this is telling us we can't come back up here if we go that way. I'm curious if there's another side. I'm also teetering on the edge of signing off for the night. We've been playing this about 45 minutes. Oh, okay, never mind, we can't go that way. But it's pretty engaging. A little up in the air on it. Oh, I saved them, I think, maybe. I know what you mean. Was I there? I'm not sure if I... Is that the same place I was before? The temple, I mean. I feel like maybe it was. Well then. I guess I'm exiled to this land. Little mushroom people. This is a good stopping point, folks. This is our first little foray into Gris. I'm still not sure how to pronounce it. I'll definitely be playing more of this. I don't think it'll be a very long playthrough, but I am enjoying it. It's very sort of zen and a breath of fresh air from the crazy world we live in. So. I will see you next time, and I hope you have a happy and comfortable evening. Cheers.